Welcome back to the village. If you hear cat noises, it's because there's two kittens that won't ever shut up.
Poor little guys, they just want freedom.
No, they don't. They don't know what that is. Chicken. Wow. Now you know how it feels. Chicken bastards. Wow, good job.
Seriously?
So I obviously need to get a crank for that thing. And the crank is what I'm gonna end up using to open up that one bridge.
Yep.
Not looking for fish food.
Well, oh, I think you died.
Yeah. So what, was I not supposed to go that way then?
I have no idea.
Away from it. Oh, whoa, hey. Pick it up.
Yeah, you picked it up.
I'm not looking for fish food.
Looking like a pretty nasty area. What did that do?
Is there another one on the other side that I was supposed to shoot at?
Okay. Can you not, like, move more forward on the platform that he can hit? Something tells me that it's gonna be that.
Okay, there's, like, nothing over
there. Yeah, but you can't see anything from here.
Yeah.
You gotta take risks. Otherwise, we'll be here forever. Right there. Right there. See? Look at that. Does not seem useful. You have nowhere to go. That is disgusting.
Stinks.
Now you push box number 2 in the game. Interesting, you just now realized that.
I'm just trying to figure out how to get over there. That's not fun.
Die.
Can't.
It doesn't look deep enough for him to be in.
It's a game, man. They lie to you all the time.
Have such a weapon.
I will.
That's an interesting box for such ammo.
Wait, did I just use the close up?
Behind you. Say, man. You're dead.
Why? No, I made it.
Oh, the risk, but no reward.
Why can't you sprint? Ah.
My thoughts are, why doesn't he try and swim like Leon in Resident Evil 4 does?
He swims?
Yeah, if you like fall in the water with the like fish moment, with the fish boss, it'll give you like a chance to spam like X and circle to like try and swim back to the boat. Ethan just falls in the water and seems to die. He accepts his fate, sits
that
there.
Ain't that great, alright, buddy?
No. He really ain't.
Ain't no Chris or Leon. Basically, where's he going? It seems like he's gonna be here for a little while.
And he'll just get worse.
Are you talking about jumping from here to there?
See, it's all a circle. He lost his wife, lost her again, now he lost his baby, so in the next game he's gonna lose his baby again. It's gonna be like those Liam Neeson movies where it's just loses his daughter, then he loses his wife, then he loses his daughter and his wife, and he loses his, like, co-worker. What the fuck did you just activate?
This is a whole ship?
What the hell?
Get out of here!
Okay.
It's gotta be.
I think it's time. This, like, field of view is so
bad.
Yes. So cumbersome, dude. Why is it so close? Is that, like, fixable? Can you go to the settings and see if that's fixable? Try, like, display? No. Damn, dude. This is, like, the oddest field of view I've seen for a while. What the fuck is in the middle of the room?
It's like the old timey thing.
I don't know what that is.
You know what it is. You see the like windmills in like the mold days.
Oh yeah, okay.
Oh, that was a ladder. Is that what that
was? Hey, it's the prank.
What?
There's another ladder. What? Well, of course you can't climb up like that. There's no way up.
Why would I pull the crank out if I could have just used it? It works. I told you all the tiny windows. I knew exactly what was
going on. Ethan just fucking takes everything, dude. What did that do?
Yeah, bring me in the wrong direction.
I don't know what's happening. Oh, wait, go look at the ladder.
What is the goal of climbing up?
You're gonna drop the windmill on this guy's head.
Oh, fantastic.
100%. Apparently he can't go through most of the wood items.
That's true.
Can you climb up that?
Is there really like no wood?
I guess not. What are you doing up here though? Oh, what?
Zip line.
You're gonna die.
When did I get that?
It's a thing you used to go up things. You've had it for a long time. Wow, it took you straight back here, dude.
Okay.
Finger power. Runs back to the save.
Always. Oh my, what?
Now you have to look like that, I guess.
Is this one white? What color is this one?
Looks blue to me.
I don't understand.
Are you matching them with the picture? That looks like it's just off.
Yeah, there is no off option.
Yeah, turn that one on.
Oh, here we go. I brightened it up. Why is that one black? Oh my god. Because it's like this.
Oh. I see the antenna now. Okay. So these two down here need to be blue. These bottom right.
Oh, this is how you know if you're doing it right. The lights at the top. So switching.
Yeah, the antenna is facing that way in the picture.
There we go.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're getting rid of his lake.
Turning into a boss arena.
How much of a boss fight will it be, though? He's a giant fish. Whoa. Never mind. He's a beetle now. Fuck, where is he going? Dude just ran away. But there's a ton of loot now. Before you opened that, what were you assuming was going to be in it?
I
thought you were going to open it to be the Magnum.
Yeah, I know, right?
Good. What the hell was that? Oh,
Yeah, the whole thing in here. I thought the trap.
Bag them. I mean, we're trying to conserve ammo, are we not? Oh, he's opening it up, dude. Spit fire into the sky and died. That really was bad.
Okay, so he's already locked up.
When did that open?
So did he spawn in?
Very, very interesting. Man, if this was like the moment in Resident Evil 7, we'd have to destroy all the eyes. Oh, well, I guess you have to hide directly under these houses when he does that shit. Got barrel rolls. Ugly and smell like fish. liquid fucking slams right into your mind right afterwards. Really quick. Well, that sucks. When did we make fun of him?
I don't know.
Is it time?
It's time for the big boy. Been saving this thing.
Yes, we gotta do this.
How did he act? Everywhere. Eunice. All he's gonna do is ask.
Can't get caught in that.
I know. It's a sad thing. He died.
Oh my god.
Are you going back?
I'm getting some stuff. I expected that man to die much faster than he did.
You wish to make a purchase?
I do.
Yes.
I can't even upgrade my shotgun. Are you kidding me?
Can't upgrade it? That's the sniper.
I know. But I can't upgrade
I've gotten
shotgun.
Some new stock.
How much does it cost?
There's not even an option for it.
Oh, well. It's over, my friend. It's over.
Huh? Definitely me.
Well, sucks that he has a limit.
Good old reliable.
The pipe bomb?
This one makes itself
the pipe bomb.
You sold that to him.
Wait, hold on. Was that the shotgun? Am I just being stupid? This is the shotgun.
Yeah.
I hate myself so much. Oh, never mind. I did upgrade to the max. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I'm looking right at it. What are you doing?
Oh man, oh this goes up to 160. But this one.
And you just got a like capacity mag for it.
Okay, but is it worth it though? This one goes up to 200. This is the automatic pistol, so I'm gonna be blowing through bullets.
Well, we tested it, remember?
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah.
You're able to, without increasing its fire rate, you're able to actually shoot one at a time. He'll just be able to shoot faster.
Well, why does this one have a plus 30? There's no way the recoil gun is gonna give it plus 30 damage.
Man, I don't know.
You know, I'll just hang on to that pistol.
younger used to be alive.
What? We have two things of poultry. Hmm.
Sure to be a good meal.
What are you doing?
I completely forgot what the bath was.
Has it really only been 4 rounds?
I think so.
Two shots at that? You had two last time. No, you had one extra. You fired and then you like immediately switched out of the gun. Wow, that was crazy.
I just want to make sure he doesn't like try to hop on me or something. Okay.
Well,
that's what I was worried about. I didn't want him to jump on me and just like drive into the cat.
Fire really
my
manager's fault. I guess I'll be right back. Out of everything since you're using a pistol.
Okay, I got shot with the hell, but I wasted shit about everything else I had. Oh, I lied.
I still got some money. Oh, so you used the pipe bombs?
I did.
Oh, God.
The first pipe bomb only went like 2 inches. It looks like it's still
disgusting.
Wow, Ethan. What a dick.
Where did he die at?
I don't know.
I want his loot.
Pretty much died everywhere. He exploded.
Don't tell me all he gives me is this stupid Crystal Moreau garbage.
Yep, I'm gonna guess so.
Aww. I've wasted so much stuff.
It's okay.
And all they gave me was some, like, cash to spend. Like, dude, I dropped my whole inventory. Like, it's gone.
It's okay.
The exit's up ahead.
You'll claim it all back running away from every other enemy. Ah, what a spit. What a spit in your face. Sniper ammo, nice. Look, the wings.
Can I only look at it?
Oh, no, you have to examine it, you turd. This is like the ugliest key ever. What the
You're
fuck?
Better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
Is that like a bowl of cheese?
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Kato.
Is that alive?
I'm trying to figure out how to get back to the chest that was over.
I don't fucking know.
Middle of the lake.
I don't know. You fly there.
Back track.
Alright, we're gonna stop it here.